The five racers flew down the mountain. As it became warmer, the snow grew thinner. At the bottom of the mountain, a breeze rustled cherry blossom trees, showering the racers with pink petals. Racing fans with thundersticks were lined up all along the course, creating as much noise as they could.